Do a test run and see.
Can you see us?
Can you see us?
Can you see us?
How about now?
Here's a chant for all the fellas. Try to do what those ladies tell us. Get shot down cause you're overzealous. Play hard to get females, get jealous. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are scantily clad, are showing body. A chick walks by, you wish you could sex her, but you're standing on the wall like you was Poindexter. Next day's function, high class luncheon. Food is served and you're stone cold munching. Music comes on, people start to dance, but then you ate so much you nearly split your pants. A girl starts walking, guys start gawking. Sits down next to you and starts talking. Says she wanna dance cause she likes to groove. So come on, fatso, and just bust the move. And you're wishing someone could cure your lonely condition. Looking for love in all the wrong places. No fine girls, just ugly faces. From frustration, first inclination is to become a monk and leave the situation. But every dark tunnel has a lighter hope. So don't hang yourself with a celibate rope. New movie showing, so you're going. Could care less about the five you're blowing. Theater gets dark just to start the show. Then you spot a fine woman sitting in your row. She's dressed in yellow, she says hello. Come sit next to me, you fine fellow. You run over there without a second to lose. And what comes next? Hey, bust a move. So they can seem witty. Tell a funny joke just to get some play. Then you try to make a move and she says no way. Girls are faking, goodness saking. They want a man who brings home the bacon. Got no money and you got no car, then you got no woman. And there you are. Some girls are sadistic, materialistic. Looking for a man makes them opportunistic. The lion or the beast perpetrating a tan. So that a brother with the money can be their man. So on the beach you're strolling, real high rolling. Everything you have is yours and not stolen. A girl runs up with something to prove. So don't just stand there, bust a move. Has a brother Larry. In 5 days from now he's gonna marry. He's hoping you can make it there if you can, cause in the ceremony you'll be the best man. You say neato, check your libido, and roll to the church in your new tuxedo. The bride walks down just to start the wedding, and there's one more girl you won't be getting. So you start thinking, then you start clicking. A bridemaid looks and thinks that you're winking. She thinks you're kinda cute, so she winks back. And now you're feeling really firm cause the girl is stacked. Reception's jumping, bass is pumping. Look at the girl and your heart starts thumping. Says she wanna dance to a different groove. Now you don't want to do, G, bust the move.
How about you go?
How about now?
Whoa. That's what I was
going to
say. But that's
all right.
You know
how about
what?
Now?
Because
I'm ready.
Yo, man, let's get out of here. Word to your mother.
Ice, baby.